My name is Mavanga. I'm from Congo. I'm living in South Africa since 2002. I'm a refugee, but all I'm blaming because we always receive a poor service. So what I'm blaming because they don't respect the rules that they make themselves. Like today we are here, you can see yourself, since 5 o'clock, but we're still waiting for. We don't know who we are waiting for, the president or the minister. So that all are supposed to blame South Africa Home Affairs. Also in the past, when the South African destroyed with apartheid the regime, they was receive a good service to another countries, Africa countries, they were receiving good, good treatment. But as when we came here, it's very sad. I've got refugee status since 2002 because they say if we have already they allowed you to apply for the permanent residence, and we do so, but until now, there's no answer. You can even spend the same thing in South Africa, you still be a refugee or asylum seeker. So that is very sad.
My country is a big problem because I don't have the still in my life, the Somalian. But I will help him to end the South African and human rights. But I don't have the permit status. But I'm still waiting the status. I need the status. UCT is helping me. After that, I'm coming here. When you come in here, I'm 4 times here. And today, 5 times. But I don't know what must I do today. Today, it's a big problem.